Apologies, sir.
I have 13 warrants to execute on the estate. I hope your witness was worth it.
The witness proved unreliable, sir. Claims not to have seen anything.
Pity.
Sir, I don't think Harry Brown is a witness. I think he's our chief suspect.
I'm sorry, I was under the impression Uniform found an elderly gentleman on the tape line.
Yes, that's right. That's correct, sir. Mr. Brown is a close friend of Leonard Outwell, the senior citizen found stabbed in the pedestrian subway. It's the same pedestrian subway where last night's shooting took place, and both victims were questioned in connection with Mr. Outwell's death. It's too much of a coincidence that Mr. Brown just happened to be found so close by.
So what you're telling me is this escalating violence is down to a vigilante pensioner?
Yes.
Do you have any evidence to support that?
Not at the moment, sir, no, but I'd like to get a warrant so I can have Mr. Brown's clothes tested for gunfire residue.
Where is Mr. Brown?
He's in the hospital, sir. He's having trouble breathing. Emphysema.